Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall, The Elder Scrolls 2. Why? Where'd you guys come from? What the hell? There shouldn't be any new enemies here. I have persistent dungeons on. Yeah, you tank for me. You're supposed to hit him. Hey! Jumping over the table. Hey, now they're both attacking me. Hit each other. Ow. Oh, I gotta set my anchor. How'd you get up there? I'd rather hit this guy. Got another one. There were no people over here. Trying to get out of sight of that guy's arrows. Well, he was hitting... It looks like he was hitting him. Shooting him with arrows. So what's with the new people? Hard to hit, but once we do hit, it's usually pretty good. Nice. An elven longbow. Oh, I gotta set my anchor before I forget. Anchor is set. It's about full with the wagon here. Okay. Resting. Art healed. Alright, so we need to move over this way, I believe, to this stuff over here. Wait a second. Yeah, all this over here. I see one way through. Is that the area with all the pits? Oh, and I can take this out because I explored that. Oh, that's not my... I thought there was another little mark I made. Right, so I have to explore that and that. completely sure how to get there. But we have to go this way. Oh! Crap! Who repopulated you? It should not be thusly. Oh, you know what? Persistent dungeons, I believe, only applies to new dungeons. Not new dungeons, the random dungeons. Werewolf's Blood and White Poppy. So as far as quest dungeons like this... Yeah, because I left and came back. Oh, haha. Aha, to you! I want to find an adamantium long blade. That'd be awesome. I found a few adamantium things. But not that yet. Red flowers northern, two southern twigs, a map, Wixton's hold, okay. Alright, so... If I go around this way, we end up going up. To this, which is like a dead-end room, and then to this, which leads out going this way. And it goes to that dead-end, and it goes down and around to here. Losing sight of it. Alright, I think I'm gonna go through here to try to get there. Alright, so we can go up. Yeah, let's try to find our way this way. Maybe if I get closer, it'll be easier to figure out. There's another one that died before I killed my one. Hi! Have you heard about our Lord and Savior, the King of Worms? I have some pamphlets. Ha ha! Wood tendrils northern. An icon. Sure. Oh, yeah, that's one someone else killed. Giant's blood. Giant scorpion stinger, dragon scales, nymph hair, golden poppy, yellow berry, southern, green berry, southern. And that's it. Ha ha. Where am I now? I am over here. I need to get up there. Well, there's just one problem. There's a dead end here. I need to go back down and around all this stuff. So I'm not going this way, or I am going this way. Yeah, I am. I came from here, though. Sure, where to go. It's back where I came in. Oh! Ah! You're showing the cleavages. Scales, Daedra Heart. I'm gonna have to leave the other stuff. Alright, so I thought these were dead ends. That way is definitely a dead end. This way is a dead end. So perhaps turning left I can get somewhere. Now I could go up or down these, or I can go the other way, right outside the door. Alright, facing this way, we're going up here, and around and up. It's a good sign. If it connects up though. Yeah, it's kind of tough. Figure out. I'm still not sure, but I'm gonna start heading that way. So the other way runs nearby. Hold on. See, just outside the hallway. Oh, that's the way. Okay, that's the other way that goes into the water. And I've explored all that stuff. So if I go this way... Looks like a dead end, because it ends in this room and that room. So now, go this way. Let me check my blade. Almost new, wow. This thing takes forever to break down. I love it. Just gotta get better in skill with it. Alright, so this way leads into this room, which is dead end. Or leads into this room. Which... Well, I think I want to be taking this way, then. Yeah, that'll bring us up there. This steep... incline here. How do I get over there? I can't tell. I can't tell, man. Oh, I see it. I have to go down around. And then down, and then through there, and then I can go up that way. So, need to go this way. Need to go down or go up? Oh, that glow. Okay, am I going this way or up? Oh yeah, I'm going this way. And then making a right. Is this the way? I just was in here though. I don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to be going. What is that steep? Wait, here. I took a wrong way. Alright, back out. It's not this one. It's not this either. Wait. Driving me insane. Forward and to the left. Right, I think I'm back over here. That goes down to the water. Alright, We don't want to go there. So if I take this up, it leads me around here. How do I get over here again? I need to get to this stuff. Okay, that's a way. Okay, that's. Wait, there is something leading there. Isn't? Or am I looking at another level? Alright, I'm gonna go. Turn around, take this way. Now we're up here. So far, only a few additional enemies. Not that many. Alright, so if I was just up here too, but if I go down this way, where does it go? Is it a dead end? I can't even tell. No, it goes down. Basically, it goes in circles and it goes up and down. But how do I get? Not there. I even find it sometimes. How do I get back over here? Do I have to take those lifts? Those little elevators? Because I'm not sure how to get this high. We need to get up to this, well, not the top level, but this level. This is killing me. Ugh. And this just leads you in circles. It goes up, but it doesn't go up. So, wait. There's a door there. Where does this door go? This? Wait a second. That goes to the water. And if I go this way, this connects. Oh, I think I need to take those lifts to get there. I think. So. I need to set the teleport again. Get the anchor back. Dodging and long blade. Awesome. Long blade 34%. Dodging 38%. Your cart cannot hold any more stuff. And it just drops stuff. Giant scorpion stingers, I think. Or... yeah. 18 kilograms? Drop them all. I gotta make more notes of credit or whatever when I get back. And sell a lot of stuff. Continue. Hopefully we go the right way. Orc. Okay. So we are here now. That's a dead end room. But we can go to this room and then go out the door. Hopefully we'll be able to make our way through. Orc Sergeant died. Points. Oh, getting your little shots, aren't you? Ooh, ivory. I just had to take part in the mayhem in here. I love a good mayhem. Now there's another elevator somewhere. Here it is. Hello. Greetings. Let's kill each other. That was a feint. Ah. That was a hit. Well, am I right that this way is a dead end? Yes. So we have to go this way. Hopefully this will bring us where we want to go. It goes down again. Right where I've already been. Figure out how to get back over here. It leads out. From that room. Which we are nowhere near. I want to go here. So connected. That's not even connected to that. That's a level underneath. No. So we come. We go through this door. And the door brings us out in this hallway. From there, we can go up, really up. Or we can go down this way and hit this and the problem is I don't know how to get there. I guess we have to get there through here, but it leads here and goes to a dead end. It connects here. So I'm making a guess that we get up there through here, which is driving me insane because that's actually not that far from where I am. It's just, it's up another level and I don't know how to get up there. Should I go back from where I came? Back up here? That's it, right? This really is driving me insane. I need two recalls. I need one to bring me back to the beginning and then recall back to the other place. That's it, right? I want to go through there. So to go there, I have to move through there. I have to go down. Well, that's a dead end, I think. Oh, wait. I think... Alright, let's see. Oh, I think I might know where ahead. This way. It goes up over here. Oh. It goes swinging the hammer over here. Getting better at it. Better at the long blade.